Through a large grant from the Boeing Company, Tima Hall students can reach heights never imagined.
Our grant allowed us to purchase the Redbird Flight SD simulator, which is a very large and very amazing simulator.
This flight simulator is part of the aerospace component at the St. Louis Science Center's Youth Exploring Science program.
So we got simulators for the teens in our program because it's one of the easiest ways to introduce a complicated topic such as flying. We got a very generous grant from Boeing to purchase desktop simulators that we purchased from Redbird Flight Simulators. It's a company based out of Texas. And we purchased four Redbird J Velocities, which are almost portable desktop simulators. It's an all-in-one device, and they are great as far as teaching introductory skills to people wanting to learn about flight.
That was in 2017. But Boeing recently renewed the grant, which allowed the aerospace component to step up its game. This is an advanced aviation training device, which is recognized by the FAA as a real flying machine. That means you can actually build hours towards becoming a licensed pilot.
This particular aircraft is a Cessna 172S, which is for steam. This gives you 210 degrees of visual, and that's important because as you're flying, you would want to be able to look back, say, to your 45 degrees behind you to see where you're at in the pattern. The pattern is how you've taken off or landing. You're actually in a pattern for downwind, for crosswind, for base and turning final. So you want to know where you're at. And with what you have at that 210 degrees, you can actually see back toward you at 45 degrees.
This simulator has 8 screens inside to simulate the actual cockpit and the environment seen around the pilot, both on the ground and in the air.
I think it will invoke passion for aviation. I think the kids will either come in and they just get excited about it. I mean, this is unbelievable that we have something like this today for young kids to learn about aviation and whether they want to look at being a pilot.
We created the aerospace component out of a need in the St. Louis community for exposure to more careers. St. Louis is blessed with a long and cherished history of aviation and involvement in flight. And this is a career field that our teens, our demographic that we work with here, is traditionally underrepresented. And this is also a career field where a lot of the pilots are aging out, and this is going to need more people to fill those spots. This Boeing grant represents a huge leap forward in what the YES program can offer.
For YES TV, I'm Mariah Favelle.